Hello, my name is Rick, and in today's video, we are going to learn about websites. Nowadays, if you don't have a website, you basically don't exist. Here's why. People now look on the internet to buy stuff, to solve issues, for entertainment, and they basically live on it every day. That is why it is vital for you and your business to have a presence online. Now, many people say that a Facebook profile will suffice for them, but they're wrong. Because not everyone is on Facebook, not everyone searches on Facebook, and not everyone interacts in Facebook. Me, for example, I use Facebook to promote myself, but I don't use it to search for other businesses that I want to interact with. Another downside of just having a Facebook profile is that Facebook can ban your account for any reason at any time, and if that happens, then you will be gone in an instant. Now, today it's very easy and affordable to have a website. But the key thing is to have a website that actually converts for you. What do I mean by that? So your website must be able to bring you clients, gather as much information as you can from them so that you can target them on Facebook and any other social platform. You can also interact with them in a more personal way, get information from them, birthdays, email addresses, phone numbers, interests. Many people think that a good website is the one that has a pristine design, beautiful colors, but that doesn't mean that that website will bring them customers. So what should you focus on? First, gather email addresses, because those email addresses will build up a list for you that will remain in time. It will be yours, nobody will ban it. And that way you can target them with promotions, news, special dates, special occasions, more information about you, your products, your services, and your business overall. Also, you should connect your social media channels to your website underneath. That is, having Facebook pixels in place, Google Analytics, and any other tracking tools that will help you to interact with your customers on social media. And also, you can see how they behave once they get into your website. Your audience must be able to interact with your website despite any disability that they may have. This means that the layout must be accessible to everyone. When you are building your website, you are thinking on the many different ways that your user experience will be enhanced at the maximum level possible. Make sure to include all the vital information of what your business is about. That way, when people are looking for certain keywords or to solve certain issues that relate to your industry, you will appear on the main search engines like Google and Bing. Okay, so that's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, consider liking it, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one. Cheers. Cookie soda. Cookie soda.